Let us go to the actual user interface itself. Again, it is very simple to launch and is fully self-contained within a browser. Now in this view we can see I have already logged on and found myself at the start page. Notice that it looks very much like any normal client interface that you might already be familiar with, but is self-contained in a browser. You can see that it is very clearly divided up into several sections. This gives you an